know. Okay.
All right,
Chain of bands.
Jaina, come
I'm
on.
waiting for
Come
it.
on.
Which one of us is target banned today?
Oh,
Ooh,
D
interesting.
hackers.
Banning
First
them
off.
globals.
Yeah, plan.
Huh.
They're going after.
They're going Falstad.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna ban it.
It's a safe bet, I guess.
Or
I'm
Brightwing.
really worried
Bet.
about Abathur.
And this division, it's probably
I think
not
we
that
can play
bad.
around it, but.
Yeah, I don't think we'd have to worry about Abathur in this division.
But we like running at people. And Falstad does not like you to run at him.
All right, now Jaina.
I'd be legit surprised if they don't ban it. But I'm fine with it. It's being played
I
again.
mean, yeah, I'm like, if they don't
All
ban it,
right,
well.
okay.
We're not
Here's my
prioritizing it,
strat.
though.
Should we still think about removing White Mane?
I was just about to say that.
Yeah. I was like, I know I'm missing the thing that I always ban. Thankfully, I don't have
Just
to
don't
ban
risk
Genji
it.
in this elo, or else we'd basically have to be wasting a ban on Genji every game.
Yeah, it's also true. Hanzo!
Let's grab Phoenix. Let's just grab Phoenix ETC right now.
Kentaro Dune.
So I want to see if they go heavy tanks or not, Tom. Kind of tempted to pick up something like a Leoric, but that's pretty tough against that. I think we need more go in. So, you don't play Stukov, right?
No, I don't have him.
So this is definitely a stage dive game, though.
Yeah, probably.
Which I'm fine with. Stage dive is pretty good.
Best thing about ETC, both ults are good.
Yep. Huh.
There's the target man.
Oh, it was Alex that was
So
OP.
we can grab. I like Rhaegar here. We can grab Rhaegar Jaina. And then I'm gonna wait on the last tank pick here.
You got it.
I might just end up going Johanna. Interesting. Interesting. Okay.
Okay.
Well,
Yeah, let's go Johanna.
I'm on Murky Patrol, I guess. This will be fun.
I mean, honestly, three of us can just deal with Murky really easily.
Tom?
What's that?
Johanna.
Johanna?
Oh, all right. Well, I can play her, but don't expect it to be amazing.
You feel comfortable in something else? I mean,
The
she's
Crusade
pretty
calls.
simple.
Too late,
If you feel
but.
comfortable in something else within a second.
Yeah.
I mean, she just destroys their team, though.
Blind I will
Rainer.
do my best.
I mean, just pick things that make you tanky and deal damage, and then kill them.
Yeah.
A character is, like, actually unkillable. But make sure to grab the anti-auto attack talent at level whatever. I think it's 16. So what we're gonna try and do is have let's see, we'll probably have Phoenix bot, Johanna top, Rhaegar are gonna be mainly mid. And then we're gonna have ETC Jaina going around killing people, at least at the start.
I am.
So no
well,
mid brawl yet.
Not at the start, actually.
Oh, okay.
Not that I think about it. What we're gonna do is we're gonna send ETC, Phoenix, and Jaina bot to start. And we're gonna grab the bot tower right there.
Hello, my friend. Let's go out there and make
and
a difference.
As Akarat
would, Palm top. So just go through bushes and then we're just gonna grab that tower. Once someone shows on the map, we're gonna wait a second though.
In the first or second bush?
Wait in that bush.
Right.
If someone just walks up to us, that's fine. But if they go mid for the usual mid brawl. Once we see him on map, so poke up a little bit. Spring, poke up to like halfway in the lane, but don't die, basically. Okay. They're there. Just keep them, keep their attention there. Let's go.
Destroy this fort.
The crusade calls.
Back up.
They're rotating.
Yep, they are. They are coming down.
Shall I hold the lane?
Yep. So
cower before
Zakaru! Let's go move around now. We're not gonna go mid. Don't hit the watchtower. Don't hit the watchtower.
Like chaff before the wind.
Play games bidden. Just sit in the bush. Be. You don't have to be aggressive just yet. Wait for the wave to push up.
Over
go.
Here.
By the light!
Yeah. Back up. Power now. Three. Gonna rotate a lot. Back up Julia, just pull back. Grab this real quick.
Make your peace quickly.
Yeah.
Over here.
We can go mid. Focus is gonna be on Ariel here.
By the light!
Come down to this way.
Go the
wait a second.
The
crusade marches on.
I don't see anyone else right here. Let's go down this camp right here. I don't think we're gonna get anything this second.
We should probably wait until the response of that.
Good captain, huh?
Yes.
Like chaff before the wind.
Yeah, there's some there back here. She just blew her thing, so we should be able to maybe take some damage. All the damage you can onto this trainer here.
Want me to head up? When that pops?
Of course.
Yeah. Okay, let's go through this camp.
By the light!
Alright, moving up. Anzo is dealing with the thing, so he's not going to be there.
There's zone right now. Box out.
Murid and Ariel aren't there either.
Down, start moving back down.
Like chaff before
okay,
the wind.
Down, see if we can flank him again though.
Yes.
Try to taste me.
Wait, give it a few more seconds. Not. They're on that? Okay, let's go through this then.
Make your peace quickly.
Rainer's bottom.
Make your peace quickly.
This one, we're gonna swap
Tom
and
Indy.
Seems right. Alrighty. Yeah. Let's
get pushed in there
if we can. Start moving up, Indy.
Alright, Captain.
Don't even.
The crusade marches
back
on.
Up, back up.
Acolyte wins it.
Oh wow. Are we getting this order right here?
Cower before Zakharov.
Get on the Ariel, Ariel, Ariel.
I'm stepping.
Good stuff. Three games in sync. We need it. We're gonna have to back up a little bit and then push back out. Once we have everyone. Okay, let's push back in. Play around cooldowns, play smart, okay?
The crusade calls.
You want him here?
Want me top?
Yeah, it's fine. We're gonna swap our people here.
Make your peace quickly.
Okay, let's do this out.
Well, me top now?
No. You're never in a lane.
Okay.
Okay, we're gonna go on Rainer here.
Okay.
We can. I think he's gonna back up actually.
Yeah, he backed up.
Let's go back mid, Julia.
By the light.
Murky's missing. He might have
no focus there. Rainer's missing now.
Ariel, I guess.
Make your peace
if we
quickly.
Don't kill him here. Ariel's hiding behind though. Good stuff. Good stuff. Making moves around the map. Good job, MDP. Okay, let's grab this camp real quick. I'm gonna pull back after it, and then. Oh, now I have tap. Okay. So we should really grab this.
Cower before Zakharov!
Take it as fast as possible. Start moving down in the DP. We have ult. They can't contest
stage
us.
Dive, right?
Stage dive. Let's try and grab this, and then we're gonna go on block.
Ready to acquire targets.
Yes.
They actually try and fight us here, but I can't imagine they do. They go on block.
By the light.
Yeah, Tom is still killing them on a hero that he doesn't play.
Who's next?
Did I stage dive Tom out at this?
We're gonna go push this thing to their base real far. We're gonna get a keep off this. Flank him.
Wrapping. Wrapping.
Yep.
Great victory, but we're not done yet. Very well.
Just wait for him to be
down. The crusade marches on.
I do not care. Yeah. Just basically, we're gonna keep here. Murky can play one. Kill the Rift.
Ow.
Oh,
Banshee's dead.
Yeah. That hurt a little bit, but we're fine.
Okay, I have rings. So if you wanna just jump on,
I'm ready to stop them.
Don't do jack shit right now. Here we go, I'm ringing. Let's go. Triple win.
Like chaff before the wind.
Capably done,
first
team!
Hour pick repairs. Okay, because like I sincerely hope they didn't pick to fight us on one of our best maps. On one of our proven best maps, at least.
Burn in the light.
Well played. GG. Jesus, that was fast.
Good,
that was
the wind there.
Is that the shortest one in the in
that is so that's our shortest one I think so far.
I mean, both of our shortest games were on this map, so it's hard
yeah.
to tell. I think this is shorter.
Right. I think this beat
we'll
it by 3 minutes.